We'll have one more day of showers and thunderstorms in the forecast for Friday, and then we're going to get a break in the daily rain chances over the weekend thanks to a cold front bringing drier air coming in from the north. Today, you can see the blow-up of showers and thunderstorms, especially over the northern Gulf. Certainly not expecting anything, but this time of the year when you get those storms festering up over the Gulf, it is an area to watch. If anything would develop, it would get pushed towards Texas. All right, let's talk about this front because it's coming through. Tomorrow, showers and thunderstorms could be most numerous in the southern half of the area. And drier, more comfortable air, so the heat stress really out of the equation over the weekend. Could be some very pleasant mornings and nighttime weather with the less humid air. 72 is your low with evening thunderstorms scattered about here and there. Tomorrow will be right around 90 with scattered showers and thunderstorms, especially across the southern half of the viewing area. Temperatures heat up a little bit as we head into the weekend, but again, not as humid. Next week, showers and storms will return.